Dragon Vet, another part of the Sims Lab, a Queen Legend Part 19. There we go. Okay, that clears up again. Because you need to get to me too. Clean everything over here so everything will be nice and clean in the house. So we can see their girlfriend. Yeah, see which girl would be good enough to date CJ. That's the question there. I'm getting legend up. Okay, let's see. Gonna sleep over here. Let's see. I'm gonna tell it too. Okay, go to see soon, so. And I just want to get some food too. See, you got this little way of going to see like your music. This is it. This is good. I mean, drama class is doing pretty good. Yeah, see, he's doing good in drama class, which is really good for him. Yeah, because see, he's doing well in drama class. Let's see what he got to do for that class right there. See, he got to do for drama class. Okay, he has to practice in the mirror, so we're just definitely going to do that. Acting, which you're going to do that in the mirror, practice acting. acting, so he's definitely gonna live. I'm so sad to have fun right here. Season over here. I mean legend over here. I'm gonna say legend over here, he's gonna dance the music. This is one down classic, that's gonna help CJ, that's gonna help Legend out a little bit because it's tense right now.
Get them from me, Durf now up
25%.
To flee, Seklum.
25% on the.
Kakuya! Nibwanush!
Tricks and blows!
Nibwanush! Wabish Naramo Dorne! Floima Frippe! Oh, Sharnoof! Lansaya Taru!
This is tense too. Look at the different points. You know, tense and everything. Okay. Right, we got Legend's manners increased. That's good. I think Legend's manners increased. Wait, his manners went up, which is really good. Because it's all good, so he's got to fix his knees up. Trying to get cousin a promotion, another promotion, but we gotta get this all the way to 10,000 followers. That's gonna take a while. That's a lot to do, but we can do it, because. Okay, quick, let's see if we can do this so far now. Oh yeah, you got your guitar and the, Yeah, you definitely can get your fun out with your guitar skill, that's what we definitely gonna do. I'm not taking his brother because, you know, his brother was him. How many days of this brother has stayed as a teenager? Let's see. He has no days and he'll be a teenager next, too. So that's gonna be exciting to see there. Okay, Claire's got a couple of days until he's being an elder. Got a long time. Then CJ, he's got 3 more days until he's a young adult himself. And I think CJ got his manners skills going up, his responsibilities going up, everything and conflict resolution going up. Emotional control is just getting there a little bit, but it's not a lot, so. That Clarence is definitely doing pretty well on his. His name is Tessa, which is what you like to sleep with there, which we did. Trying to get her fun out. Trying to get her fun level up, which she's trying to do, because Grace won't work on that song, which she's definitely gonna do. But they got money. Their money's going up. They're not even at 30,000 yet on funds yet. They're getting close. But after the richest Sims in town, which they are, which nobody can compete with that. They're the richest Sims in town, because they got the most money, which is good. It's a good thing I did it with your sister too, because anybody tries to be friends with Sims Queen out of there, it's gonna be hard because, you know, she got money though. She got money, so. Queen got one friend, but. She got one friend. She got one friend though, she only have one. She has one friend that actually gets her, so. It's raining again, so you can hear that rain shower and stuff. Let's see if we have a handy skill. Let's see, does she have one? Let's see. Oh, yes, she does have one. She's level 3. Have to get that one up there because she's matched out her. I mean, the media production skill, she's matched that. Which is good, that comes in handy. And she's kids are doing good. She's doing very good at school and stuff. She loves the drama club. She does. Because when he's a young adult, he's going to be into acting. So that side's going to come in handy for him. It's going to come in handy for him anyway. Pause right here. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you comment, like, and subscribe. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and turn your post notifications. You're notified every time I upload another part of the same life of Queen Nadja. Drop my account, subscribe, leave a comment on the video. So, my name is Tara. Thank you for doing the rest of giving fame. I'll see you all on the next episode of the same life of Queen Nadja. Bye for now.